And I got the taxi.
How far away is it?
Why is it not telling me? Come on, tell me how far it is. I know it's... Oh, wow, it's right there. I was thinking GTA where it would tell you... Or GTA 5 tells you at least. No, gracias. Yeah, I think it's just gracias. Or with an accent. I don't know if I could climb up there. No, I didn't think so.
What are you doing
here?
Let's
see it again.
I'm sure you and Pendrew have a lot of top secret backdoor business to attend to.
Look, I'm sorry about how I acted in there. You know, just playing the part. I'm already out there on the streets. I hear things like this ketamine racket. I'll see what I can dig up. How's that for an olive branch?
You serious? Just like that?
I'll help where I can. What?
I'm just a little shocked. I'm just used to Pendrew's people being more like him.
I just think we'd be better off helping each other. Come on, what do you say?
I could really use the help if you're willing to give it.
Well, all right.
Winston wants me to check up on you. Everything cool? Should get a text message in a minute. Meet me at the market noodle shop. Okay.
Unbelievable.
I'll take
some.
Fish balls. You have to try them.
I do
you have to.
Yeah, I have to.
My curry fish balls will blow them.
What
minds.
Happens if I don't? What happens? Do I get a fine? Hey Scott, do you hear that? If you don't eat this guy's curry whatever fish bowls, you will get fined. And Hong Kong, almost said China. No, China and Hong Kong are different. Well, they do speak the same thing. Well, sometimes. I took your stuff. I took your stuff, okay. Well, I was gonna get fined, but I ended up paying money anyway, so. It's a $1 $1 million fine. Well, then it's probably worth buying it. Didn't say I had to eat it. Oh, thanks. Thank you. Get out of the car. You owe me a car. But since I'm in a good mood, I'm not gonna kill you or anything. Look at that fist. I don't even know if the horn does that much. He was doing a trick, and that's what happens when you act like an idiot. You go flying up in the air. Oh, I'm sorry. There was an oil in the ground. Making me do that.
Connect. You getting everything you need?
No, man. I haven't been back to Bobstar since I left Dog Eyes. I'm not sure how he's gonna take it.
Want me to talk to him?
Yeah. I'm just about out. So grab my next shipment and make sure everything is cool.
Maybe I'll do GTA 5 after this. Not on Twitch, but on Shadow Mode. I don't know.
nice-looking boy like you want with my boy?
You pop star? Who's asking? Look, I work for Winston. Dirty Ming's operating in our territory. I want to make sure he's supplied.
Sure, I'll fix him up. But...
for what?
I gotta get paid in advance. I'll make it easy for you. A couple of deadbeat junkies owe me money. Guys used to deal for me before they became their own best customer. Collect what they owe me, and I'll hook your man up.
You know what, I'm gonna leave this because something happens in a minute.
Wait, oh, GTA. I'm sure they'll forget about it tomorrow.
I'm the god of unpaid debts. Popstar prayed real hard this morning. Time for you fuckers to pay up.
But I don't know.
Thank you. Come on, get up there. Come on, let's go back. So we can run away from the police. He's a little clumsy. Oh, wow.
He's okay. One of Winston's guys.
Yeah? Guess I don't need to pick on anyone these days.
Who's that?
Feng Shen. Best shit in Hong Kong.
Feng?
You got my money?
Wait, what's that?
Your money.
Shin?
Tell Ming to stick with girls over 14.
That's Wei Shin. Do they know it? Are they from the cops? Are they from the cool?
Hey, you two, come over here. Let's go.
Are they like friends or something? Or? I mean, not. Are they family and they don't know it? Do they know where I went? Yeah, probably. Oh, what? Yeah, they definitely know. What if I went back? The cop's still there? Don't make it look suspicious. Actually, it could be. Wait.
Oh, I'm looking at the tree in the shirt.
Maybe it could be like just cause 2 or something. I need to. I don't know. I'd like to try just cause 3 again. And hopefully it doesn't like lag so bad it's unplayable. Why am I going this way?
Tank?
What have you found? I forgot
what else I was saying. I also met a supplier, a guy named Fang Shen. Find out where he hangs out, and I'll see if I can get something out.
I'll get back
to you. Am I going up here? I don't know. Let's head to that.
Got the stuff, right?
Don't worry, I got your stuff right here.
Now I can start making money again.
Oh, the car's still here, that's funny. Hey! Time. Is he still running? Yeah, you got it. Okay, good. That is bad. Eventually, you have to hack those. Yeah, whatever.
Heavy gunfire reported. All PTU, please respond.
PTU on the way.
Good, got him.
Do not resist.
That was not what I expected starting my patrol. Thanks for your help.
Oh. Mission complete. Can I not take this? Oh. I just killed those guys. I'm not doing it again. Usually arrow means up, but I can't even get the camera to go. Unless they're up there. Maybe it is up there. Hey! Oh, thank you! Oh, look at the fancy tricks I'm doing.
Ha ha ha!
that was cool. Have to okay, yeah, I know. Could have read that, because it's not like it, the whole game's full. Well, it is full of it, but it's not, like, repetitive. Many other games I play. Well, GTA 5 has Jimmy. It has Jimmy and Tracy, so in a way it doesn't. Well, I don't know. Tracy might be actually college age, but still. Well, yeah, that's a good point. Yes! Good. I usually do it like 0, 1, 2, 3, and then kind of work my way up. Sorry, actually, I did that on purpose. I had to do that. It's your fault. Self-defense. I did it in self-defense. Hey. Sorry, I didn't mean to do that.
Well, what are you waiting for?
I'm sorry, self-defense. Alright, I'm just gonna tease this guy. He wasn't innocent. I was innocent. It was self-defense. But even though self-defense it might be, you could still get in trouble. It's like, are you better off getting hurt and not getting in trouble? Or getting in trouble and not getting hurt? Like, because, I mean, I'm saying, like, what if it was life or death? Is it better to get in trouble and go to jail? Or not get in trouble and die. Well, I don't know. I guess it depends. Yeah, well, here, sometimes in the States, you'll get arrested. Unless they know right off the bat you didn't do it. I mean, you might still have to go to court, but not, like, to prove you're guilty, just to kind of help them, maybe. Alright, who do I think? I'm thinking that maybe this guy. Yeah, that's kind of what I was thinking. But only if he have to do that, though. And that the other guy's just gonna stand around. Oh, now he's gonna run? I don't know if they'd stop all of them. I mean, I know it's kind of hard, but they could send more people.
We got them! Inspector Tang, this is Wei. Fang Shan is down. Popstar will have to reach out to another supplier. I'm thinking we bag them both at once.
I agree.
I'm gonna get close to you. I'm gonna need a good discussion.
I think so.
Can you have your people send something over?
All right. Keep me informed.
Got it.
Yeah, it seems to be the well, they're not everyone in Texas is racist. I mean, that's not what I'm getting at. I just meant.
Can I help you?
Okay. Back in the day, they were like that. And a lot of them still are. Not all of them. And not. I mean, there's people in the north that are kind of like that, too. And no, I have nothing against guns or whatever. And, like, if you got to shoot and kill, I mean, if you have to, like, if someone's hurting you, then I go for it. I mean, but only if you have to. Like, if you just search, I don't know. I've actually heard supposedly if somebody's on your property, you can shoot them, even if they're trying, if they're not hurting you, and they're taking your stuff or whatever. Supposedly, you have the right to shoot them, and if you kill them, supposedly you cannot get in trouble for that or something. I don't know. Oh, I passed the mission. Yeah. Well, some of them are racist. I mean, some people are racist, and some people just do things. They just do what they have to do. But yeah, there's some people that just don't like certain other people because they're not the same as them. Or they think something of something is better. Well, yeah, you could, yeah. Come over and touch my laptop. Oh, dead. Yeah. Well, then you should get arrested for that. Oh, it's... it's, whatever her name is.
Do you speak English?
I like to think so. Not enough to get by anyways. You?
Yeah, I... Wait, what do you mean? Oh. Yeah, I speak English.
I kind of guessed. What can I do for you?
I'm looking for this place, Old Temple Academy. I thought it was around here. It's supposed to be a kung fu school, but I'm...
Oh, yeah, I guess so.
Lost. I have no sense of direction.
Yeah, I think I know where it is. I mean, it's not too far. I can give you a ride. I mean, it'll be easier than explaining where it is.
Okay, yeah, that'd be really great. My name's Amanda, by the way, or Amy. Either one is fine.
Oh, nice to meet you, Amy. I'm Wei.
I prefer to call her Amanda just because I guess Amy can be short, but short for Amanda, but just, I don't know. I just prefer Amanda more.
So what brings you to Hong Kong? Are you thinking of becoming Chinese?
No. Can you drive a little less like you're trying to kill us, please?
Sorry. Yeah, if you piss her off too much, she'll leave.
How's that going?
What are you doing?
Sorry.
Well, I've only been traveling for a few weeks, so no real progress on the life front.
Okay.
But I'm checking out Hong Kong for you. What about you? You got it all figured out?
I wouldn't say that. I got a few family issues I'm working on clearing up. Maybe once
like
that's dealt with, I'll get on to figuring out life.
Oh, yeah? You got any pointers?
Wow.
Well, the trick to Hong Kong is learning to live by ancient Chinese wisdom. Look both ways before crossing the street.
Like
always
that guy's not doing?
Your seatbelt. Only apply makeup at red lights. Don't text and drive. You know, that kind of thing.
Words to live by.
Okay, that's
so this is the Bam Bam Club.
Okay, so don't do it.
Saw a restaurant.
Don't let the locals hear you say that.
Alright. I can't resist. Alright, that's enough.
Watch out, watch out!
Sorry. Whoa!
Wow. This is a pretty cool place for a kung fu school.
Unfortunately, the school isn't in the temple. Well, not that temple, anyway.
Didn't they use this temple as a backdrop for... what was it? Fists of Carnage?
No, it was used in the Grandfathers of the Shaolin Fist.
Probably gonna... since I streamed earlier with you, Scott... since I streamed earlier in general, I'm probably gonna stop in about 30 minutes. Because there's something else I want to do. And, I don't know what I'm gonna do tomorrow. I don't know. I think I'm gonna stream. Oh, it's this one mission.
Isn't this school supposed to be in a temple?
I'll probably stream.
Safe.
Can I help you?
Yeah. I'd like to sign up for some kung fu classes. I read about your school in my guidebook.
Oh, okay. That's what I do a lot, too.
Yeah? up.
Or play a game.
Said you teach a style with a long lineage, but in spite of all that, it's still considered very effective.
You want to take classes, okay. And you, did you also read about this place in some book?
Some book?
Well, I...
Wait. I know you.
Yes, Sifu Kwok. I used to be your student. I'm Wei. Wei Shen.
Yes. The one who went to America. So you brought this girl back with you.
Your skill level with girls, very good. Now time to assess your skill level in Kung Fu.
Alright. I guess he's... I don't even know if he's speaking Chinese or not. Where is she? Oh, she's right there.
But not to American tourists. Apparently, it's rusted your concentration. Understanding of the term, counts as potato, goes better by the minute.
I try to steer them in the right direction, especially the younger ones. But they all want to be Song Ong Yi. Now I just train them in the ways of my art. Try to teach them compassion and discretion, and pray for the best.
Sifu, I don't think there's much more you can do. Oh, Jade Rat. The Song Dynasty, right?
Very good.
The Song Dynasty? That's like 1,000 years old or something. That's real?
Part of a set of 12. One for each animal of the Chinese calendar.
Sifu, you used to have the whole set. What happened to the others?
Stolen. By a former student, corrupted by the triads.
I'm so sorry to hear that, Sifu.
So was I. This collection meant a lot to me. But sometimes you just have to let things go. I should close up. It was good to see you again, Wei. And your lovely fiancé.
What?
Okay, that was fun. What do you want to do now?
I need to get home. But, I will... definitely call you later.
Alright. Let's do one more mission. We can do more than that. I don't even get to take her home. Parked in a trunk in disguise in front of Popstar's court. Oh, wait, hold on. I can go back down there?
I found one of your statues.
Oh, the dog. Excellent. I must confess, I was surprised to see you back. I had hoped that you might have escaped Hong Kong. Escaped its influences. Its problems.
We took them with us when we left. So coming back didn't change much.
Are you ready to confront them now?
Yes, I think so.
What would you like to learn?
Let's do this one.
Ashamed to call myself a teacher.
That's also the younger people.
Again, if you find one of my statues.
All right. I think that's it. Yeah, that's all I want. Wait, no, I want to do a main mission. Can I get a taxi or something?
What's up, Tran? You looking for anything in particular?
I need a coupe. Stand by for details.
We're not going to do that, just kind of... Maybe I'll do it off game, I don't know. We'll see. Nah, I'll just do it some other time. Oh, this is a taxi. Oh, we already got a car. Good thing I need to take a shower. I already took a shower.
What's going on, Winston?
It's Benny, manager of Club Bam Bam, old friend of mine. Now he's working for Dog Eyes. That Ham Gartan is getting back at us for taking his minibus route.
Look, I'll go talk to Benny, make him see reason.
Yeah. Yeah, wait, you go do that.
What do you think you're doing?
I got a message from Dog Eyes. You want to tell him you sent me away?
Dog Eyes? Oh, sorry, of course. Come on in, sir.
Oh, it's this mission. I like this mission. They didn't even search me very well.
I love it.
Oh, switch it on. Yeah, I think I heard some kids. Ah, crap. Yeah, I think I heard about that.
Gonna let me in?
What do you think you're doing?
I got a message from Dog Eyes. You want to tell him you sent me away?
Dog Eyes? Oh, sorry, of course. Come on in, sir.
Benny is in the VIP area. Make an example. What's going on? I've seen that so many times. People falling through the ceiling.
Hey, buddy. VIPs only.
What's going on in there?
This is one of the best karaoke rooms in the city.
I'm gonna copyright
without a hostess or the boss's approval.
I'm sure we can work something out.
Work something out with the hostess.
Hey, what's your name?
I'm Tiffany. Nice to meet you.
I'm Wei. Wei Shen. You're a karaoke hostess, right? Can you get me into the VIP room?
Sure. Just come with me.
You have a bit of an accent. Are you from around here?
Yeah, originally, but, you know, I was in the States for a long time.
Oh, that's so cool. I always wanted to go.
So, what's Benny like?
Benny? You mean the manager?
Yeah.
Well, Benny's nice enough. He always makes sure you get paid on time.
That's good. So, who does he rely on for protection?
Let's go sing. Come on.
I did that on purpose.
Sing me a song.
That's all there is? Fine. So I don't need a karaoke I'm gonna do, too. Well, actually, I take that back. You have to do one later. See if I can do it. Perfect. It's not even the whole song. Clearly another voice actor. What? I missed that? No! Okay, good enough? Whatever. Alright, just resume it, I don't care. Let's get it perfect. I screwed up. Wow, I'm doing bad now. I'm just gonna hold shift the whole time. How am I screwing this up so bad? What?
Back home, I'm used to a little more. You'd be the person I'd talk to about that, right?
Oh,
can I get a VIP room?
Yes, of course. It's much nicer up there.
Go ahead to the lounge upstairs. I'll get the room set up.
That's a good song. I like that song. Is it? No, it's not Madonna. It's Sydney, whatever her name is. I know it wasn't Madonna. Take that. Cindy Lauper, that was her name.
Whoa, hey. Who the fuck are you?
I'm looking for Benny.
Hey, Benny.
Yeah.
Some guy here wants to talk to you.
Hey, hey, what can I do for you?
I have a message from an old friend, Winston Chu.
Winston? Well, this isn't such a good idea. I think you should leave.
He wants you to know that Dog Eyes isn't your problem anymore. If he gives you any trouble, you let Winston know, and I'll take care of it, personally.
You heard that, man. Get the fuck out of here. Everybody at the club!
Come on, I want it.
Benny, I'm not gonna kill you.
Okay.
Just listen.
Okay. What do you want?
Just what I said. Winston wants to be your friend.
And what about Dark Eyes?
Not your problem.
I hope you're right. For my sake. Can I go now?
Of course you can, Benny.
Okay, good. Is there a cutscene, I think? Yes, level up. Sweet. Excuse me. Sorry for the belching. It's time. Meet me at the arranged location in an hour.
You're late.
Conroy's still watching me. He's got a real hard on.
Is your cover compromised?
Well, you haven't fished me out of the harbor yet.
All right. How are you doing?
How am I doing? Fuck, Raymond. Where do I start? There's a civil war brewing in the Sun on Yi. Winston and Dog Eyes escalated practically every day. Don't you read my fucking reports?
I mean, you personally. How are you doing?
Look, Raymond. I gotta get back.
Your state of mind is important, Way. It's important to me. It's important to how you do your job.
Fuck you. I do my job just fine.
Well, that's for me to decide.
You mean Pendrew.
Pendrew assigned me as a controller. And listen, Wei, Pendrew may not be concerned about you, but I am. I know you have a personal stake here, but this cannot be a vendetta. We're cops. There are rules.
You're a cop. I'm an undercover cop. The rules are different. And you're fucking concerned about me?
You are an officer of the law, Wei. Same as me.
We are not the same. You understand? We done?
Yeah, we're done.
Okay. Where's my phone? Oh, it's right here. I thought the game crashed. I'm gonna get that car. I'm gonna get that car, and then we're gonna call it quits. I don't know, I'm just trying to make it more realistic. There's really no point to this. Or soap, I guess. Oh, nice. taking your car.
Come back.
Come after me? No, I'm surprised. Why would you? That was your fault. Come on. Alright, yeah, that's going to be it for this time of Sleeping Dogs. So, with that, Wei and I, we will see you all next time on Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition. See you then.